In case you're trying to update your contact information on your Facebook account by deleting either the phone number or email address, but on an attempt to do that you encounter this error that you can't make this change at the moment, then that's what I'm going to show you how to fix in this video. I recently made a similar video in regards to the two-factor authentication problem, and someone in the comment section asked me to make a video in regards to this. And if you find this video helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up and also subscribe to my YouTube channel, turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now, in order for you to fix this, you're going to make sure that you link your Instagram account to your Facebook account. So after linking the two accounts together, then you can proceed and follow the steps through the Instagram account. So to do that, you're going to open your Instagram app, log into your account, then you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. From there, you click on the three dash menu at the top right corner, then you select settings and privacy. Then you go to account center. So under account center, you will be able to see your profiles for both Facebook and Instagram. So if you don't have one, you're just going to click on profiles, then you can click on add accounts in order to link your Facebook account to your Instagram account. So after that, and then you can go back to account settings, then select personal details. Then from personal details, you select contact info. Then you can go ahead and choose the phone number or email address that you'd like to delete. So then you go ahead and click delete number or delete email. So when you click on delete, you have to confirm. And then you go ahead and enter your password, and then you continue, and you'll be able to successfully delete the phone number or email. And that's all. So for now, thanks for watching. You can check these other videos that you might be interested in, and don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and share this video to your friends, and see you in the next one.